Hey science lovers, my name is Kristen Dauber and this is 30 Seconds of Science. Their formation begins with the melting and cooling of magma into a solid crystal. Then, water containing dissolved minerals evaporates and leaves behind the mineral crystals. If you didn't know, then now you do. So go out, enjoy life, stay curious, and stay solid.